Hi guys, Penny Rose Journals, how you doing? Well, I have some more of these painted pages and I have some leftover black paint from painting my cover of a journal. So, I'm just going to use this same brush and make some marks on these pages so that I have some more collage material. So, yeah. No rocket science here. I am just using the tip of the brush here. It's a flat brush just to make some marks. And when I get sick of making these ones, I'll make some others. So, yeah, that's all I'm going to do. Black acrylic paint on old book pages that have had white acrylic paint scraped over them. And we're just going to use up this bit of black paint that I have here. So, enjoy. Thank you. Okay guys, that's it. I am out of paint and it is time to go and wash up my brush and palette. I hope you enjoyed that and it maybe gives you some ideas on what to do with your leftover paint. So, you guys have a great day. Thanks for being here. I appreciate you as always and I will see you again tomorrow. Bye.